that though.
Can you hear me?
Oh, why is everyone getting crowded now? Okay, are we good? Okay. Alright guys, Sayori Chu here at Fanime 2015, and I found a Raichu. So, how many times have you been stopped?
Today, six.
Six? Okay. So, how are you feeling right now? Let's read your ears. You guys know how to speak ear twitching? Because the Nekomimi's can say a lot, but it's a form of a new language that pretty much, you know, we need to develop, right? That's a yes. So, have you seen any Pikachus lately?
I've seen a lot of Pikachus.
More Pikachus than Raichus?
Oh yeah.
Do you think it's because people refuse to evolve their Pikachus?
I have a lot of Thunderstones that I want to throw at all of them.
Which is like force.
Exactly.
Right? It's like there needs to be more Raichus in the world. Yeah. You can't stay cute forever, you gotta grow up.
Exactly. Gotta become stronger.
Right. Unless, you know, you're Digimons and you can go up and back down, so, you know. But you're Pokemon, so different universes.
Very awesome.
Well, thank you for the interview, Raichu. You know, I gotta go to the Indigo Plateau right now to, you know, be the best that no one ever was. Right. Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, wait, no, I got something, okay.